こう一文字に構えてこうやってね、
はい、
奇妙な構えですね。
うーん、
でこれ自体があの野中の幕っていう、
野中の幕、
はい、
If you are fighting in a field with tall grass, you can use a kimono on a stick and duck under it to trick your opponent to believe that there's someone there. But that's kind of hard to understand. So let's have Seki Sensei actually demonstrate it.
で、草がこう生い茂ってる。で、ガサガサって言ってこれを敵だと思って切ってくるわけですね。そこをこう。そこをこう。
So this technique is to surprise your opponent and attack him while he can't move. This teaching was incorporated as the first stance of the kata you saw earlier.